on, how's everybody doing tonight? Come on, I said, how's everybody doing tonight? Yeah, we're gonna sing just a couple more songs. There was one song that's been on my heart for about the last 2 months. Anywhere I go, anything I do, this is kind of my anthem, my prayer. And it just says, give me Jesus. You can have everything you want in this world, but just give me Jesus. We're in a world that, Pastor and I were talking about this, we were preparing for a sermon. I said, we feel like we're in a world where Jesus has become the uncool thing. The presence has become the uncool thing. And I believe there's a shifting that's coming in this place across our world. The revival of that is going to birth out of here, and I truly believe that with all my heart. There's a move of His Spirit that's going to be a realness. That's not something that's played up. That's not something that's going to be pushed, but just something that we're just going to step into and breathe and walk in. So as Brandon gets ready to receive or sing this, can we just lift up our hands and just tell Him, Father, in this season, Lord God, give us You. Give us Your presence. We're not after anything. Father, I thank You that this year coming is a year of arrival. It's a time that we're stepping into the fullness of our destinies, Lord God.